This giant really is friendly after all.
He taught my grandmother how to read.
He helped me start my own blimp ride company.
Good night, Squidward.
Where are you?
Patrick and I are having a sleepover in your belly button.
What the? Get out of there! You two have ruined my life!
Oh, Patrick, this is terrible. Squidward did not like the kindness we did him.
Yeah, we probably should have made them big this way. Yeah, we never should have used that choke growing on him in the first place. It's just so sad. Don't cry. I'll cry too. Yeah, this really is our fault. Ooey, what can we do to make it up to him?
We shall do him another.
Do 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 do.
Since our last kindness didn't go so well, we brought him a new one.
A giant clarinet? And it sounds divine. Now I'm too small to play my giant clarinet. It was the most beautiful thing I've ever played. Well, at least I still have my kelp gun. What?
Oh, yeah, about that.
You cut it down!
You used your kelp to make a kelp mache clarinet.
Ah!